just laid eyes on her, and I needed to meet her, and I didn't give up since. I was able to get a coffee date out of her, and from there, I was able to keep getting the next date, and then finally tricked her into loving me.
Honestly, Steven is the most genuine, compassionate, ambitious person I've ever met, and yeah, I love him.
Down to earth, sweet, someone I wanted to talk to again, someone I wanted to get to know more. I found her very interesting, I guess is the best way. There was a lot I wanted to know.
Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I can stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back. Once upon a different life, we rode our bikes into the sky.
It was the day after my birthday.
And I had everything planned up, ready at the cottage, and together we watched sunset. And I put together a photo album with a bit of a storyline behind it. And every photo was in chronological order of our relationship and all our different adventures. And at the very end, I had a speech ready for her, written in the book, and she read it. And then the last thing it said was, "Will you marry me?"
I was shocked.
Briana, with this ring, I promise to love and respect you. I promise to make you laugh and care for you when you cry. I promise to love you unconditionally forever after.
I promise to be your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan, and your toughest adversary. I will be your comrade in adventure, your consolation in disappointment, and your accomplice in mischief.
You are my soul, my inspiration, and my happiness.
I promise you my deepest love and fullest devotion through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future. I will love you always and forever. These are my promises to you.